Another member of the Chicago City Council is calling it a career. Alderwoman Susan Sadlowski Garza announced she will be retiring at the end of her term. She represents the 10th Ward, which consists of the far southeast side of the city. She was first elected in 2015 and has served as the chair of the Progressive Reform Caucus. In her announcement today, she says it's time to take a step back and take care of her family.